This is Karen Ranzi, and I'm excited because in February I will be hosting my second annual Love Raw Food and Yoga Retreat in Costa Rica, in paradise, at the most beautiful farm of life, Finca de Vida, up in the mountains of San Salvador, about 35 minutes from the Pacific coast. Now, this is a retreat that you do not want to miss. I can only take at the most 20 people. My retreat was completely full in March of 2015, and I'm really hoping that you'll think about joining me. And I'm going to include here a link that you can go to find out more details about the retreat. We are going to the most beautiful, beautiful waterfalls. We're going to be climbing up the mountains right next to the tallest waterfall of Costa Rica called Diamante, up to a cave all the way at the top. It's absolutely stunning scenery, scenery that you'll remember for the rest of your life. Not only the waterfalls and lots of hiking, we're also going to be going to the most beautiful, pristine beaches in Costa Rica. And we are going to be doing raw food coaching, as well as having a top raw food chef as the head chef and other chefs participating in preparing delicious gourmet, low-fat, raw vegan meals for our main meal, early dinner, after we come back from our adventures of the day. And for those who choose not to go on the adventures, the farm of life is so beautiful. Sonia, how did you enjoy the trip?
Oh, I'm loving it. We've been hiking every day, swimming in waterfalls, eating delicious food. I'm having a blast.
Fantastic.
Very special here as well.
And can you tell me also if you've had any healing here?
I have. I've actually had, I don't know if you can see, I've had a terrible rash on my hands for several months. It went away and then it came back. And I don't have a before. I'm not really sure what it was that I was eating in New York, but in just a few days, it's completely healed just from eating raw foods.
How amazing is that?
So you can see maybe a little bit left, but it's my skin is completely smooth. It's just
Being out in nature.
Yeah, swimming in the beach, being out in the sun has helped as well, and the raw food.
Yeah.
I thought it was fat, but I've eaten fat every single day, so it's not fat.
Right. Wow, all the fruits and vegetables.
Exactly.
Water rich, the sunshine, all the vitamin D.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, that's so cool. I'm glad that your rash is gone.
Thank you. So am I.
Yeah. Thank you, Sonia.
You're welcome.
This is Fortune, who attended our retreat. Tell us what you think about it.
That this retreat, this raw food retreat, was amazing. I never expected this. 3/4 of the things that we did here, I didn't expect them to happen. I thought it was a simple, you know, nothing, Finca de Vida. But this Finca de Vida is amazing. And Karen really worked so hard, and she gave us so many good things. We did a lot of good things, and I never expected to go zip lining, besides learning some new things, which I knew some, but a lot of them I learned, and it's reinforcing my healthier lifestyle.
Hi, this is Bitty Ba, and it's in the Anona family of fruits. It tastes like lemon meringue pie, literally, with a custard texture and everything. It doesn't even need to be altered whatsoever. It's one of my 5 top fruits.
Hi, my name is Jessica. I came on Karen Ranzi's raw food retreat at the Farm of Life, and it has been amazing. More than I bargained for, getting a little emotional. Just amazing. Is there any other words to say? Adventurous, full of nature, pushing through limits, emotional limits, physical limits, spiritual limits. Every moment was filled with something adventurous, exciting. And Farm of Life is an amazing place. And Karen is an amazing woman with a lot of knowledge, beyond knowledge of the raw food diet, and a great teacher, an exceptional teacher, an exceptional speaker. I learned so much from her, very kind, caring, and I'm so grateful, and I'm still digesting, and I just came from a huge hike, but thank you, thank you, thank you, and check it out.
Yeah, let's see that delicious coconut you got there. The best coconut
it's
water ever.
I drank it so fast.
Yeah. Have fun with that.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
So I am here with Susan and her beautiful daughter Leah. Leah, can you tell me your feelings about the retreat and this week out in nature?
I loved it. It was amazing. Vida is beautiful. I would recommend everyone I see to go there. It's absolutely breathtaking. And the whole retreat was so much fun. Everybody we met was great. I learned so much about raw food.
And did you like the food?
I did like the food.
What was your favorite activity outside of the retreat?
I liked either Diamante or the Nyaka Falls.
Yeah, that was a great hike up the Diamante Falls.
It was a good workout, but it was worth it. Those caves are beautiful.
Definitely. Okay, Susan, what about you?
I absolutely loved it. I can't wait to come back to Costa Rica. Pica del Vida is a gorgeous spiritual place. The food they served just fed my body. It was amazing. I feel so empowered by eating raw food.
Emma, can you tell me your thoughts about the retreat and if you would come back?
In one word, amazing. I can't even say it's a dream come true because I couldn't have dreamt such an amazing, amazing experience. I really think that it surpassed all my expectations. The food was amazing. All that tropical fruit, the mangoes, the papaya was very, very good. I've never eaten so much fruit in my life. And just the mountains, so serene, so beautiful. And the hikes, the Diamante waterfall, mm-hmm. It was just amazing. I think between everything you put into that trip, the food and the yoga and the hosts, Jody and Brian, that contributed so much. It was just an amazing experience. I really enjoyed it. And I got so much inspiration because my profession is design, and I design swimwear for little girls and boys, and I use a lot of the tropical flowers in my prints, and there were so many. I must have taken 200 pictures of tropical flowers.
Nice.
And it's just the air and everything is so inspiring there. I'm definitely coming back, and I can't wait to come back.
That's great.
And I thank you so much. You worked so hard, but really it was very worthwhile.
And Rhonda came on the Love Raw Food and Yoga Retreat. Tell us about it, Rhonda.
Well, here I am in beautiful Costa Rica. We were up in Finca de Vida, Farm of Life. It was the most amazing experience that I've ever had. It was amazing food among other people that enjoyed taking yoga classes, hiking to the waterfalls, going to the beach. The weather is incredibly amazing. We escaped the winter of the East Coast. Karen's coaching classes were incredible. Learned so much and met beautiful people on this trip. It was just an incredible experience. And I loved every minute of it. So I'm so glad I actually came with you, Karen. Thank you. I loved every minute of it.
Wonderful.
And I would come back again.